Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out, the football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. This, of course, the fixture to which we've been looking forward so very, very much and for so very, very long. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch is pristine, the crowd basking in the sun, smiles on faces. A really good omen for the game, we hope. And the match day noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. And already we're underway here. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Bruno Fernandes is one of the truly outstanding midfielders. He's someone I see as being arguably the best of the crop in the current generation of box-to-box playmakers. I really like his direct style, both on and off the ball.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Played out to the left flank. Now this is an adventurous run down that left-hand side. Cross goes in. Manchester United take the lead.
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Goal! After 18 minutes is number 21, Anthony!
Manchester United have their opener. It is a goal of real significance.
Well, he's certainly happy with that after what's been said in the build-up, you know.
Defenders on the back foot. Fabinho. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy.
Reguilón. Well, I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet.
And it's Thiago. Fabinho. Well, that looks a decent ball. Great chance! It's a loose ball. That has sent him sprawling. Martial.
Maguire. Okay, being behind at the break isn't ideal, but there's plenty of time to reply.
Fabinho. Jedson Fernandes, Salah, threads one in,
and the shot! And he's found the net!
Oh, listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has.
It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
He had the whole picture in his head, Peter. He didn't even look at the goalkeeper.
After 43 minutes is number 15, Mohamed Salah.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
There will be 1 minute added time.
And the first 45 minutes are up.
A pretty decent watch this, and each side has contributed in equal part. A couple of very good goals for the crowd to enjoy.
First, it's been pulsating stuff.
It's been a really interesting game up to now, and the sides are predictably very well matched. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but as it stands, it's one each. And we are already promptly back underway. Jedson. Shifted upfield, and there's his chance to lead the counter. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Fabinho. Balder. And it's Fabinho. Mazraoui. Jedson. Balder. And it's Thiago. To Thiago. And here's Lewandowski. Real chance! Oh, that wasn't far away.
Look, they don't come much better in terms of ball striking. It deserved a better result than that.
Thiago. A temporary retreat here. And it's Thiago. Knocks it out wide. Well, they've broken out here, and this could be the moment. He's away! Reguilón. Garnacho. Van Dijk. And here's Lewandowski. Gakpo! And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Gakpo has delivered a really costly miss. It could have been their last chance to win it.
Substitution on the field, number 9, Martial.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Number 11.
Substitutions taking place.
Reguilón gets away from his opponents.
That is good alertness.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down and...
Great hit! And that's a real chance missed.
A decent clearance.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Pass is just off target.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late stick.
And that will be the final act. So it's ended in a draw, draft and graft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all. The end of the game. Reflections?
Well, like so many of these games, that just flew by. There was great excitement in the match and it kept everybody guessing.